Yo, what is going on today, everybody, and welcome back to another Fortnite Chapter 4 video. In today's video, you're going to be seeing my best tournament performance I've ever gotten in any tournament in Fortnite. If you're new here and you don't know, I actually play on 50 ping because I don't have fiber internet, which usually results in me not taking as many fights and just playing for the placement point. Well, in this video, I did the exact opposite, and I took more fights than I ever take in any tournaments, and I got more kills than I ever do while still getting more top fives than I ever do. It was insane. The tournament you're going to be watching is the Solo Late Game Quick Cup. Now, there's been a lot of Fortnite tournaments recently, so allow me to clear up some confusion. If we head onto the tournament tab, like, oh my god, look how many there are. It could be so confusing. This is what you're going to be watching right here, the Solo Late Game Quick Cup. So here is the format of the tournament. As you can see right here, eliminations are worth 3 points. However, if you play for the win, you can get up to 62 placement points. So despite the fact that kills are worth more than usual, placement is also worth more than usual. If you guys have been following me for a minute, then you know that I don't like to key a lot of people because of my ping disadvantage. I took this as the perfect opportunity to just say, whatever, let's just get some fighting practice, because I know that if I ever want to make this happen and go pro one day, that I have to get better at fighting. You're about to see some of my most insane matches of all time. If you do happen to enjoy, be sure to drop a like and also subscribe to the channel if you're new, as well as using code JCMYT in your Fortnite item shop. Just a heads up, I'm not going to be showing you every single match of this tournament, because if I did, the video would just be way too long. There's 12 matches in this, and I had a lot of really, really good matches, so I'm just going to showcase those. Keep in mind that this is the late game mode, which means it is based on complete luck, what you get as your loadout. And every pro knows that in competitive solos, the number one win condition is mobility. Let's jump straight into the first match of the video and put my W King skills to the test.
I should have won that game, bro. Like, I'm playing so well, I'm just getting so unlucky. Like, why did my wall not reset? So not a terrible first game. We got a fourth place with 4 kills. Pretty decent. The last fight versus that guy in that match, I was trying to reset the wall. I was scrolling down on my scroll wheel, but it just was not resetting. And I don't want to be the one to blame my ping, but I'm pretty sure that's why it didn't reset. Going into the second match of this video, I'm looking to match that same energy going for kills and to continue to climb the leaderboard. Let's jump straight into it.
What the f- how did he almost kill me? Nah, I just gotta rotate, bro. Thank you.
Wow, that was actually a crazy kill. Dude, the one spot my wall doesn't build, this guy just lands there. I'm gonna blame that one on the fact that I'm not used to my new sensitivity yet. Even though that was unlucky, we still pulled out a fifth place with 4 kills, so super, super consistent so far. Going into the third match, I'm looking to keep this placement consistency while still aggroing people. I'm trying to get more kills than I ever get here. That was my sole purpose in this tournament, so I'm gonna let you guys see in this third match exactly how well I did. Get out. Hey, whoa, 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 calm down. 3 people just showed up out of nowhere, it's fine. Hello, Fortnite? I forgot that you slide 1,000,000 meters when you come off a grapple. Bro, if I slide one more time off this grapple, I might lose my mind. No, I ran out of mats, bro. All right, guys, so as you can see, we're starting to heat up. We have a fifth, a fourth, and a second place, as well as averaging about 4 kills a match. Still have 2 more matches I want to show you guys, and you have to stick around to see them. These 2 matches might be the best games I've ever played in professional Fortnite. So without further ado, let's jump straight into it. I think you guys are going to be really, really impressed. Also, just a quick side note, if the rest of the footage in this video looks slightly choppy, it's because I had to record using a different software. So I really hope you guys don't mind that. It does not take away from how crazy these are. Okay, bro. Yeah, you threw.
Oh my god, I'm Booga!
If I'm being entirely honest, that's one of the first times I've ever perfectly played height in a very high elo tournament lobby. If you thought it couldn't get any crazier than that, I'm gonna leave you guys off with the best match of the tournament, and what I think is potentially the number one match I've ever played in my competitive Fortnite history. I assure you that after this, your jaw is gonna be on the floor.
He looked like he was having a hard time right there. Wow, my aim is crazy.
I cannot believe it! I am literally the best player on the planet! My aim is insane! Bro, that was actually wild, bro.
Well, I ended on 477, which as you guys can see is pretty much in this area right here, top 200-ish. Okay, so the tournament is now completely over, and I ended at number 624. So I did fall down the leaderboard a bit, but this is honestly the best placement I've gotten in a solo tournament in a very long time. Although I would not consider this any more important than my solo victory cash cup finals placement. Basically got to get top 1,000 in the solo victory cash cup to compete in the finals of that. By the way, that's on my channel if you want to check that out. That'd mean a lot to me. So if we go over to the match history, like I said, I didn't show you guys every game in this video because there were 12 matches. The video would have just been way too long. This first match of my tournament wasn't the best, but then right here we had this fourth place with 4 kills. We had a fifth place with 4 kills. We had a second place with 3 kills, a fifth place with 2 kills, a win with 4 kills, a second place with 4 kills,
and a first place with 6 kills. I had 3 pretty much dead games right here that if I would have just placed like top 10 in these 3 games, I might have made like top 100 on the leaderboard. But looking at the placement consistency, I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 matches where I placed top 5, 7 out of my 12 matches. And if you go over here, you see my average elims was 2.3, which going back to the match history, that includes all of the games where I got 0 kills, which were 1, 2, 3, 4. But if you were to take my 7 matches where I placed in the top 5, I averaged 5 elims, which is the best I've ever done W keying in a tournament. Maybe one day I'll get some fiber internet and I will be able to place in the top 100 in these even more consistently. As you guys could probably tell, I was feeling like prime Kobe after that game. That easily has to take it as my best competitive match that I think I've ever played. If you guys made it to this point in the video, be sure to go into the comments and drop a heart emoji. Also, be sure to comment yes if you want to see a Fortnite montage with all of my craziest tournament matches and only in-game clips. That's gonna have to be it for me today, guys. I'm signing off. I wanted to thank you all for watching the video and for the amazing support here on the YouTube channel recently. We've been growing like wildfire, and I cannot be more thankful for the amazing support you guys are giving me. So as usual, drop a like on the video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and I hope you have a fantastic rest of your day, and I'll catch you in the very next video. Peace.